Nobody knows that better than Chief Tom Porter, Director of California Department of Forestry and Fire Protection. Chief, thank you. This is intense, and those pictures are so sad. How challenging is this for your crews?
Well, thank you for recognizing the difficulties. Shep, this is a really, really critical time. We are seeing fuel moistures that are so dry that every single time an ash or ember drops, fire's starting. And so this fire has been particularly challenging. It's been split into, as mentioned, it's very large. It has two type one incident management teams on it. And we are doing absolutely everything we can to protect as much as we can, but the fire is doing what the fire is going to do. And it's a really difficult time for us.
Do you have the resources to get a hold of it or no?
Well, this is one of those fires that we're throwing everything we've got at it. And we can always use more resources. But in some cases, the resources aren't going to stop the fire. The fuels are so dry that sticks and logs are catching fire in a very rapid way that they normally would not if we had had moisture. But we're in a drought condition, and we're in a drought condition that has been exacerbated or made worse by successive drought conditions.
And no end in sight. I want you to hear this. Here's what one operations chief said about the dangers of evacuating people from fire zones, including those who don't want to leave.
We're all challenged. Again, law enforcement's challenged. You know, we have firefighters that are getting guns pulled out on them because people don't want to evacuate.
Guns pulled? How do your people deal with that?
Well, it happens at times. People want to be with their property. They want to protect their property. But what we need is for people to get out of the way. There are times when we cannot protect you, and we need you to go. Unfortunately, Greenville is a horrible example of what can and is happening all too often in the West with the conditions we're seeing.
Chief Tom Porter, all the best to you and your crews and the people there. Thank you so much.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.